Hello guys, so Jerry speaking. Welcome to this video, episode number 935. Today we do, flying Frankfurter. So let's make that good, shall we? So we got for us. Philadelphia Phillies baseball fan Kathy McVeigh ended up in the hospital in an emergency room with a black eye after being hit in the face by a hot dog wrapping the duct tape that has been lodged in the game by the team mascot, the Philly Panic. Wow. So tell me, believe it or not. That was the episode. Hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned. Next one's gonna be Tom Faff. Till next time, so Jerry's my baby. Goodbye, so say out. See ya.